Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2 Exercise 2.3 8th question. Here they are given some products with box. We have to find what answer will come in this box. They are given one number and answer. By using these two values, we are going to find answer. So now, 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. 1 2 is 2, 5 2s are 10. So when we are dividing 10 divided by 2, we are getting 5. So numerator is 5. Divide. Next we are going to find the denominator. In denominator we have 30 divided by 3. 1 3 is 3. 10 3s are 30. So denominator is 10. Now we found numerator and denominator. 2 5s are 10. 3 10s are 30. Now we have to simplify this answer. We have to simplify this. And here 1 5 is 5, 2 5s are 10. So the final answer is 1 by 2. So 2 by 3 into 5 by 10 is equal to 10 by 30. And the box value is 5 by 10. When we are simplifying this 5 by 10, we are getting 1 by 2 is answer. Next we are going to find for option B, same model, 3 by 5 into box equal to 24 divided by 75. Same thing, to find the numerator, we have to divide this 24 by the numerator number 3. 24 divided by 3 is equal to 1 3 is 3, 8 3s are 24. So numerator value is equal to 8. Next, we have to divide 75 by 5. 75 is denominator, answer denominator. Here the question, one number is 5. So we are dividing by 5. Here we have to divide. In 7 we have 1 5 is there, remaining 2. So 25 in 25, 5 5s are there. So 15 is answer. In denominator we are getting 15 is answer. Now 8 by 15, we have to write it in simplest form. We have to check it. 8 by 15 don't have any common divisor except 1. We can divide by only 1. So this is already proper fraction. We cannot simplify. So simplest form also same. 8 by 15 only. So now 3 by 5 into 8 by 15 equal to 24 by 75. 3 8s are 24. 5 15s are 75. And box value is 8 by 15. This 8 by 15 don't have any common divisor, so it is written as it is 8 by 15. 8 by 15 is the simplest form. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe our channel, Justin NCRT Solutions. Thank you.